Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Palatine Park on Saturday, August the 21st, where tonight we have an excellent three-band program for you, local bands and two coming in from throughout America that will emulate the music of Fleetwood Mac, along with Crosby, Stills, and Nash. The first group, a local group, is called the Almost Allman Band, and they will represent the Allman Brothers and some of their fine music. Led, of course, by Mahlon Kisner, who's on guitar and vocals. After that, we'll hear from Laurel Canyon, who will play musical tribute to Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young, featuring recreations of their seminal works, as well as songs from their early bands and their solo years. And to conclude the evening, there will be TUSK, the world's number one tribute to Fleetwood Mac. There are no fancy tricks, they're just musicians recreating the music of Fleetwood Mac that no other tribute band has been able to do. So stay tuned for highlights of these three groups tonight, August 21st, from the Palatine Park. This is Dee Dee Mann reporting. We begin this evening with the music of the Almost Allman Brothers from locally here in Fairmont and surrounding area as they play tribute to the Allman Brothers with their group called the Almost Allman Band. Let's listen to some of their music.
I'm gonna go get my own. Hey, thanks everybody for coming down to Palatine Park. We've had a great, great run of concerts this summer. We see a lot of familiar faces, a lot of happy people. This is definitely like community development. You know, it's after a year of pandemics, you know, it's like, it's nice to get out and hear some live music, right?
Yeah!
There you go, it's nice, good. Let's just give a big thanks to the county commissioners, especially Chris Sinelli, the county administrator, who really makes this happen. No, a little bit better than that. Come on, huh? You know, they really invested into this, into what we're doing down here tonight. Lots of great sponsors. They're on the wall. They're on that wall. Everything. But enough about that. Again, like I said, it's the 70s tonight, right? You were either here in the 70s, made in the 70s, all this great, great music. So we're going to continue that tradition. These guys are from basically all over America, but they have that classic America sound. So let's give a big round, a big West Virginia welcome. The Crosby, Stills, and Nash tribute, Laurel Canyon.
A new way, a new eye to the dawn.
only to trip at the sound of goodbye. To her bad dreams he worries, and he hear a goodbye, hi, or even hello. They are two alone, they are three together, they are four. Don't stop.
Crosby was visiting with Neil Young up in Neil's ranch up in Northern California. And they went out to town to get some supplies, I guess. I don't know what they really needed, but they went out, and while they were out, David was looking at the magazines, and he saw Life magazine had just come out and had a picture of a girl pointing up and surrounded by her friends, with her friend lying shot on the ground, the Kent State shooting. Right. They both brought it home. Neil read the article, went out in the woods with his guitar, came back in an hour and played him this next song that we're gonna play. David called up Graham Nash in LA, said, get the band, get a studio. We're gonna go in the studio tonight. We're coming down now. They recorded it. They put it out within 2 or 3 days, and we're gonna play Neil Young's Ohio.
Yeah! I'm gonna dedicate this to my friend Donna, who's over in the other Virginia. Out on our own. This summer I've been on the ground.
And our third group tonight, and our final group, representing Fleetwood Mac, is the number one cover band for them, TUSK. Thank you. exciting groups tonight perform. Just recently, the group Fleetwood Mac, and before that, from the Laurel Canyon group, Crosby, Stills, and Nash, and we began this evening with the Almost Allman Brothers Band. It's been quite an evening, probably 2,500 to 3,000 people here, and it's all been an enjoyable evening here at Palatine. So we invite you back again some other time. Stay tuned for more programs here on TV 19, TV 561, and Vimeo, DD Man. So come and watch our programs and what we do. So until we meet again, this is DD Man saying so long, everybody. Take care and be a blessing.